show of lords, Brock Lathrop, Jenkins and Attilus, Malcolm Weckstein, and Chandler Rolls, called to the far regions of our island kingdom. They beckon to one and all to join in this festive occasion. They are followed by a royal kahuna, Vincenzo Kahale Kaole Bisse. Now from each of our 8 major Hawaiian islands, a regal delegation will begin our celebration. Dressed in gray of the delicate hinahina are the royalty from Kohoʻolawe. Our royal couple from Niihau, where the language of ancient Hawaii still thrives, is Princess Adam and Marky and Prince Shakaolia. Their color is blue, and their royal is a very rare creature. The island of Lanai, our Princess Tiffany Fernandez and Prince Regan Sullivan. Their flower is the Kona Oa, and their royal gift is the Hala Pahi, or refreshing pineapple. This wrap to represent the people of the Kali of Molokai. In ancient days, the most powerful kahuna dwelled on this tiny island. Their color is green and the flower is silver. The gift to our lead is a versatile kukuina. From the garden isle of Kauai, from Princess Kauai's home to the breathtaking Waimea Canyon and the wedding spot on earth, Mount Waiʻaleʻale. In yellow, Princess Keolu Sapate and her sweet sister from Kauai, the Yaga. For Uncle's home to Iwakani Palace, the only royal palace in the United States. Oahu's flower is the beautiful Inua, and the gift for the king and queen is Pukekana and Prince Andrew Drake. Maui is home to the rare silver soil, which grows on the slopes of Haleakalā. Where active volcanoes light up the evening skies, we have Princess Moani Keala Richardson and Prince Gabriel Santana. We are dressed in the color red, which represents the great flowers of both Pele and her awesome volcanoes. The flower is the Ohia Lehua. The gift for our king and queen is a delicious cold fresh drink. We, the students, faculty, and staff of Aikahi Elementary, are pleased to present to you our Mayday Royal Corps. Our royal kahili bearers are Sage Wicker and Mackenzie Harrington. Their staffs, or kahili, are a symbol of royalty. And for your proxy gift to you, our 2008 Mayday Lady, His Royal Highness King Maki Seki, and Her Majesty Queen Shaisa Ann Alohi Lani Shilling. The royal attendants are Michael Seabury, Juliana Sakio, and Nicholas Ellison. Hand the King's crown to Chantal Webb. And bearing the King's leg is Anisha Avalissa.
Oh, stop it. talking about.
The first graders are here to share what it means to be local in Hawaii.
Please enjoy our performance of Local to the Max.
You know it can't be me. Starry nights and sunny days, creeping all my cares away. Ain't no place that I would rather be. Because I'm local to the nights. Local to the nights. Slippers on my feet, I smile at everyone I meet. I'm local to the nights. Slippers on my feet, I smile at every one of me. I'm local to the max. Papa's going home, home, mama's stringing names. Selling cakey papa on a birthday. She said, that's what makes a lady made a place for you and me. Starry nights and sunny days, dreaming for my cares away. Ain't no place that I would rather be. Because I'm local to the max.
Thank you. Yeah, now Jake, see, there's more.
Come and join the fourth graders as we travel to the island of Kauai. We got bandanas, more hollow cheese of Maui and Ha'ena on Kauai. We will be using an E4 board, a traditional Hawaiian.
Alaloka ko pa. Kila ahe ahe mai, ai kahana pono no na la apa. E ho o maua nai ke aloha aku. Aloha e, aloha e, aloha e. Mā kau kau?
Ai.
Kā hea? Nani vale, na ala, ea ea, o na wei ke kai, ea ea, nani vale, na ala, ea ea, o na wei ke kai, ea ea.
vehi vehi ona poam. O ka hai Hawaii, I ka o aloha, I ka welo, a he o ki ula ni hale. Vehe lanong, e I mai ana e I au kalani la I ke kapua o.
Thank you.